Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest, so max respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude. Rachel set it up so you can handle all your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides. Yo, here we are. Your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride.
See, probably have to race first before getting any kind of cash. Usually how it works, isn't it?
By the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
These race locations. These circles. Oh, yeah. The drift. Let's see. Sure, let's try.
Hey man, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually...
Yo, listen here. You're about to be fully felt by the street cross. This is the hottest new kick slamming the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
Let's see if this works. Oh, they've got neon lights. I do not, because I have no money. My god, I'm so slow. I have no nitro. Nothing. Oh my god, I suck ass. Catching up though. Fuck off, idiots. The AI is probably too kind of me.
Between you and the other guy when you cross the finish line, the better your rep.
It's probably up there, isn't it? No, it's actually over there. Oh, drag! No, not now. Not a drag right now. No. That is not gonna work for me. Here is something. Is it drift? No, what is this? I don't even remember. A sprint. Oh, well, sure, I guess. Let's try that. Yeah, give me speed boost, man. Come on. I haven't hit a car so far, but I'm hitting corners. That was okay. The more the distance between you and the next one, the more reputation you get. It's the same thing I got last one. Yeah, I wanna. How do I activate those? I got a message up there. How the fuck do I activate that? Is there a control somewhere? Gameplay. I guess it's something I need to figure out then. I need to get up on that highway, don't I? I want to get that race. Is it over here? Oh, it's up on the highway. Let's get up on that highway then, somehow. Oh my goodness. resistant. Money. Drifts, let's go. See if we can do this shit. If I remember how to.
Drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are gonna get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is gonna be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're gonna get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you gotta start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls, or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.
Oh, this might be a few restarts indeed. Hey, what do you know? No, what? I didn't win. What is this? Well, I need to win. Now that's gotta have to be a win, don't you think? Yep. Got it. Nice.